In this video, we take a look at the vacuum blood collection tube production line, which uses state-of-the-art technology and equipment to ensure that every blood collection tube meets the highest quality standards. Firstly, in the raw material handling area, we use high-quality polymer materials that have been carefully screened to ensure their safety and reliability in medical applications. An automatic feeding system is then responsible for automatically transporting the various raw materials required for production to the various stations of the production line. Plastic blood collection tubes enter the capping area through a conveyor belt, which is equipped with an automatic cap plugging system. In the blood collection tube assembly line, the automatic cap plugging station is a key link. This station is designed to efficiently and accurately attach the cap plugs to the blood collection tubes, ensuring product quality and increasing production efficiency. In addition, we have an automated vacuum system that efficiently extracts air from the blood collection tubes and ensures that they are tightly sealed, preventing air from entering and affecting the vacuum effect. The whole process is highly automated. The quality inspection area is a crucial part of the production line. Equipped with a fully automatic CCD inspection device, we save labor costs and can achieve a production capacity of 18,000, 24,000 tubes per hour with only three skilled workers. Manual tube loading is required only at the beginning stage, while all other stations use inline BCT images and inline labels for automatic inspection, intelligently rejecting unqualified tubes to ensure a 100% pass rate. Finally, in the packaging and storage area, automated packaging equipment is used to ensure the safety and integrity of the product during transport. Our packaging materials are likewise rigorously screened to prevent external contamination. Qualified products are packaged and stored in preparation for shipment to major hospitals and laboratories. In addition, an intelligent management system has been introduced to the production line. Through data collection and analysis, operators can know the production progress, equipment status, and product quality in real time. This intelligent management not only improves production efficiency, but also provides data support for subsequent production decisions. Thank you for watching. We hope you have a better understanding of vacuum blood collection tubes production line and get more related information. Please contact us.
Create value for customers.